Hi friends, this is Maggie. I wanted to just put this video out. I'm working on a drawing in watercolor, and the whole purpose of this video was to come up with an idea, or well, not an idea, but basically what do I do with all of these sketches that I work on there. Once you rip them off from this booklet, they just sit around. So I took them and pasted them in an old journal that I started years ago, and just to make sure that keep them there, I can pull them out if I'm working on a card and I need something, I can just pull them out. If not, just leave it there. Anyway, so here I am, and I'm working with the background. I wet the page first, and then pour the blue color and mixed it with purple, and just like the way the water flows on the page once you wet the page before adding the watercolor. I am not an expert, so I'm still learning, but I can tell from when I started to now, I can tell the difference. I'm getting better, and hopefully years to come I'll be really good at it. So after working and putting all those colors as a background, I cut her out to place her in the journal that I have. But you'll see it later on. I'm going to add the journal so you can see where I'm placing all of my sketches. I am going to let this video run with some background music, and we'll pick up once we get to the journal. Bye. I am back. Here is the journal. So I wanted to show you this is where I'm pointing out to the watercolors. And this is the background of an old journal that I was working on years ago. This is from a trip and I added the watercolors here. Little dogs and stuff like that are my watercolors that I added. Everything else is pretty old, it's from the old journal. Here I added the flowers there. And I added the little dog, puppy. And then the watercolor there with the puppy. And that's me and my husband. And another watercolor there. Here is, again, the old journal. But then I did tipping. And added my two watercolors there. Just to hold them there. This was the Alice page that I did a long time ago. And this one I love because I use glitter, not glitter, but I add, yeah, glitter to the acrylic white paint. Add a nice shine to it. This one I added as a tip in the watercolor, which was the lady, and then the back is the man without the face. And then here, this was from the old journal, and I added the vase with the flowers and the little girl. That's all watercolor. And then the center of the second page there is, again, watercolor. One that I worked on yesterday, I think, and I just placed her there and did the napkins background. Here again, I have another watercolor from the sketchbook. So I'm just placing them here to hold them and to keep them there and have them there to look at them and compare them as I get better. This one too, I did a few yesterday. This was from yesterday. This was about 2 days ago. I worked on the one with the moon. I really like that one too. So I placed it there. And then that's my last page with that one with napkins. And that's my little girl. I'm just gonna place her there. So that's it. Thank you all.